Hey, it's me, Kitty Klikow, and it's really kind of a different day for me. I'm enjoying a Chardonnay by Selby that happens to be the wine that they drink at the White House for at least the last 14 years. I think it's a good decision-making wine, so I want to have as much as I can of it. Because I really think that we need to be clear-headed. But I'm also just reading Marianne Williamson in The Healing of America, and it's gonna be all right.